Hello, once again, student of Senior 5. Last time we have seen some effect of alteration of change of genetic code during protein synthesis and the effect. And we have seen that it can lead to the mutation, and the mutation which is called the gene mutation, which may be, for example, silent mutation, nonsense mutation, or missense mutation, and all can lead to the change in the protein synthesis. We have seen that also the base pair may be deleted or may be inserted, and also this may cause the change in the protein synthesis. Now we are going to see some disease or some genetic disorders which are caused by the change of codons or of nucleotide during protein synthesis. Here now we have an effect of alteration of nucleotide sequence. This is the topic for today. Any change now in nucleotide, as you know, sequence, any change in nucleotide sequence of a gene, and you know that a gene, it is a segment of DNA which code for a trait, which code for a character, and any alteration of say nucleotide sequence in a gene can result into producing wrong or different polypeptide chain, and that wrong polypeptide chain or that different polypeptide chain can lead to different disorders. For example, genetic disorders or diseases. Example can take, it is a case of sickle cell anemia. Sickle cell anemia, as you know, it is a problem of not having enough blood in your body, and this may be due to the disorder in genetics, disorder in nucleotide sequence in genes. How now this can occur? The mutation which causes the sickle cell anemia or that lack of blood is a single nucleotide substitution. Substitution in the DNA of hemoglobin coding gene. We have in the DNA a coding gene for synthesis of hemoglobin. And in this gene, which code for synthesis of hemoglobin, where there is substitution of nucleotide, where adenine is replaced by thymine, this may lead to the sickle cell anemia. And what happens in that case? In that case, what happens is that instead of getting glutamic acid as an amino acid, we get valine. When we get valine now, this valine will distort red blood cells and it will cause the sickle cell anemia. What happens now when this has changed from A to T, adenine to the thymine? It is the formation of valine. Valine now is synthesized instead of valine is synthesized instead of glutamic acid. And what is the problem of getting valine instead of glutamic acid? The valine distorts. Valine, when it is produced instead of producing glutamic acid, this will cause many problems. And valine distorts. Distort red blood cells and cause sickle cell anemia. S- psico, sed, anemia. What does it mean? There is a substitution of adenine to thymine. When this has been replaced by thymine in a coding gene of hemoglobin in the DNA sequence, instead of getting the glutamic acid during a protein synthesis, we get a valine. And this valine, when it is produced instead of this one, this will cause many problems in the shape and the constitution, composition of red blood cells. And so that valine, which is produced because of this substitution, will distort the red blood cells and will cause a sick cell anemia. And let us show you the mechanisms of this one. We have DNA here. This is normal. Normal cell. And normal cell. Here we have sickle cell. The cell which has been affected, and the DNA normally could be G A G. DNA G A G. C T C. When mutation occurs, we have seen that adenine will change into thymine. This adenine will change into thymine, and you will get guanine, thymine, because adenine has changed into thymine, guanine. Automatically, this will affect even the complementary strength. It means instead of getting the thymine here, we get adenine and cytosine. This is a mutation which takes place. For the normal cell in a gene which code for hemoglobin, we have this one. Guanine, adenine, guanine, cytosine, thymine, cytosine. This is in a normal cell, DNA of normal cell, which doesn't undergo mutation. But when it is a it undergoes mutation, it becomes this one. And during now transcription, messenger RNA we will get by transcription will be guanine, adenine, guanine, 3 prime. This is messenger RNA, but here we get what by transcription? This is transcription. Transcription. It will give what? 5 guanine, uracil, guanine. During the translation now, translation will give what? The translation will give what? Will give here, it will give valine, it will give glutamic acid. This is a protein. Protein which is produced in normal cell, it is a glutamic acid.
This is an amino acid, which is amino acid, which is produced in a normal cell. But in this one, which has undergone mutation, this after translation, it will give variant. It is an amino acid which is harmful, which is dangerous. This variant will distort the red blood cells and it will become sickle cell because of this variant. Okay, now let us this one is a normal protein, for example. Of course, this is a normal protein. A normal protein, which is very good. This is mutant. This is mutant protein. Mutant protein will contain a variant, whereas this one will contain a glutamic acid. This is the amino acid, the variant, in order to distort this one to cause a sickle cell anemia, the glutamic amino acid valine is very dangerous in this case. Makes the hemoglobin, stick together.